سنتي ولا يهتدون بهدي. They don't follow what? My sunnah. Okay, what Prophet Muhammad SAW said? The company said, should we rebel against them? He said, no, hear and obey. Even if they hit your back, take your wealth. A person might say, how Prophet Muhammad tell us to hear and obey the evil leader? How can Prophet Muhammad tell us, SAW, to hear and obey the evil leaders? Because when you rebel against evil leaders, you're going to cause more harm than they harm. And as they say in Arabic language, al-waqi'u khayru shahid. The current affairs and the best witness. Now, Libya, brother, they rebelled against Qaddafi. Mashallah, Libya is the best place. Syria, Somalia, brother, Algeria. No. Is that clear?
What does Allah say in the Quran? الَّذِينَ يَسْعَوْنَ فِي الْأَرْضِ فَسَادًا أَنْ يُقَتَّلُوا أَوْ يُصَلَّبُوا أَوْ تُقَطَّعَ أَيْدِيهِمْ. Please, interpret that. فسر هذا. هل السعودية هل
السعودية, you know,
هل السعودية سلام هل السعودية تقول الولاء والبراء؟
لا brother, you ask me question.
المسلمين ما
ask me question.
المسلمين ما
brother, you ask me question. No, brother, ask me. What he did is not a Sunni person's actions. Allow me to speak. No. I told you hadith of Bukhari. No, I told you hadith of Bukhari. Allow me to speak. I told you hadith of Bukhari. If you were Sunni, you said sami'na wa ata'na. But no. You try to go come with a verse.
Exactly.
Try to oppose the hadith.
The Quran takes precedence. القرآن أولى من الحديث.
Who said that?
القرآن لابد الحديث يوافق على القرآن.
I ask you, who's the Quran أولى من الحديث؟
بضع القرآن.
Way from Ghana.
القرآن منزل من الله. Alright.
I ask you that. Who's the Quran أولى من الحديث؟
The point I'm trying to make is the hadith should, you know, correlate with the Quran.
Who said that?
You have to confirm the Quran, of course.
No, that verse speaking about the normal people, not the leaders. According to your logic, therefore, if we have to rebel against every leader, yes or no?
No.
So this verse, it tells us to go cut off the hands of the leaders, correct? No, brother, does this verse say that or no?
Good. Allah says, "Amr shura bainahum."
Who elected this? I didn't ask you that. No. Go. No. You don't ask my question. No, brother. You went to another verse. Amraham shura bainahum. Brother, look at yourself. No, brother. I don't want to tell you last story. I'm busy to give da'wah. If you want to tell me last story another time. I don't know.
Okay. They are promoting jihad in Somalia.
Okay.
In Algeria.
We're not promoting jihad, actually.
When?
You said they're against jihad. They were jihad or against jihad.
I'll give you evidence. I'll give you evidence.
Brother, I'm going to speak to brother.
Khanu Shaydan. I want the knowledge. Al-Muslimun ma adhi hukuf in Saudi.
Brother, asma.
Ma fi hukuf.
I'm going to go Mecca. You keep going to Mecca. Calm down. Well, I don't want to speak to you.
Don't
okay, خلاص.
Please, don't.
If you were a leader, you'll kill me. Yeah. I said, I want to speak to you. Shamsi,
and you want to go Mecca too.
Saudi, man.
You want to go Mecca too?
Anyway, look at Mecca. Leave him.